Good evening, everyone. My name is Claire Bradford, and this is Carlos. Tonight, we're going to play for you the first movement of Dmitri Shostakovich's one and only cello sonata. Tonight, I've been trying to figure out for a long time what I was going to say to you, because Google is very unhelpful when it comes to this cello sonata. And like any good musician, I did my research on Google. Everything I read told me that this was a love song, because Shostakovich had recently divorced his wife at the time. But that didn't make sense to me, because there's not a lot in this piece that really feels, to me, very romantic. But I was also talking with my teacher, who I study with at NEC, Mr. Katz, who's here this week and is in the audience tonight. And he told me that when he was studying with Piatigorsky, he met Shostakovich. And Shostakovich was a very stereotypical Russian and was a pretty depressed-seeming person. So for Shostakovich, maybe this is a love song. But Carlos's take on it, which I think is really striking, especially when you listen to the piece, which you will in a moment, he says that this is a love song at gunpoint. You shouldn't laugh. You should take it seriously. It could have been. Anyways, I'm very excited to perform for you on our final Stars of Tomorrow concert.
Thank you.